오늘의 매직 세븐 동화 세 번째 이야기
Goldilocks and the Three Bears
소녀는 곰 가족의 집에서 침대를 보았어요.
There are three beds. This bed is very big, but it is too hard. This bed is pretty, but it is too soft. I like this little bed. It is just right.
소녀는 그만 잠이 들고 말았어요. 그런데 곰 가족이 집에 돌아왔어요.
Mom, Dad, somebody has come in.
Really? Who was it?
Look at my chair.
It's broken.
Look at my soup.
Who ate the soup? Let's follow the footprints.
Let's go upstairs.
Oh, it's a little girl.
Shh. Don't wake her up.
Tired and sleepy.
Gom 가족도 모두 잠이 들었답니다.